I joined a random viewer's SMP server to review it. If I rated less than 5 out of 10, they get banned from my community forever. I entered the server with my friend Jace. The best way to describe the spawn area was messy. I had a nice conversation about the stock market and its economic repercussions in modern society with this friendly iron golem next to spawn. Jace rudely built a pillar to kill the iron golem, but the genius didn't realize that it was claimed and couldn't be hurt. Anyway, we moved on and found a really cool looking mansion. But I guess we shouldn't have judged this book by the cover because it was completely empty and destroyed on the inside. Jace rudely stole items from a random chest, but we don't promote thievery on the Ash Live channel, so I made him repent his sins by jumping to his death. The rest of the server was okay at best. Strangely, as usual, I found a grave dedicated to somebody or something that died with their carrot, and something like a primal urge came over me, and I had to just throw dirt on the tombstone and disrespect it. Final rating, 7.5 out of 10. Unorganized, but fun.